Matt had a fascination with languages, so he moved to Japan to study Japanese. While in school, he also excelled at computer science. This newfound love of digital languages led him to eventually work on popular video games. And when these passions collided with the cosmos, his future unfolded. Now, Matt builds augmented reality software for Mars exploration at JPL, a place where every day he gets to dare mighty things.